Press Tab to enter edit mode and press 1 to enter vertex selection mode. Select all by pressing A and press X and choose vertices to delete all. Now you can create vertices by holding Ctrl and right-clicking. With the vertex selected, you can extrude it by holding Ctrl and right-clicking as well. It will be extruded to where you click with the mouse cursor. With two or more vertices selected, the same action will create new faces. The new face will be rotated based on where the mouse cursor is when you click. It's easiest to use this in orthographic view. For example, to create the handle of a coffee mug.